Lees, the new Swiss record holder, Sidney Marie, and Jim Spivey of America. Three and three quarter laps of the track, and in this, Saeed Awita, the second fastest man in the history of the mile, and the second fastest man behind Steve Cram in the 1500 metres. The leader is Blumenthal, who's the pace maker. In second place at the moment, Brechtal. Awita is third. Fourth place, Sidney Marie. Marie tucked in behind them, followed by Delise, who won so well at a new Swiss record time in Zurich on Wednesday. Michael Hart is number three. Behind him, the leafer in the back there is Mike Boyd. In the all red is Ray Flynn, and Amara Vala towards the back. Three laps to go. Still Blumenthal leading. In second place, Brechtal. Third, the Olympic 5,000 metre champion, Saeed Awita. In fourth place, Sidney Marie. They're really stretching them. 56.8. And the pacemaker in Cram's world record, 54.36. But this is a good, sensible pace. Still Blumenthal leading. Brechtal in second place. Actually, just checking back through the field, Brechtal has dropped back, and I've got a feeling that's Frank Amara there in second place. So Mara, in fact, in second place. And Blumenthal leads, Amara second, Awita is third. Amara, the man who took him along, perhaps a bit too fast in the third lap in Zurich the other night, when he just failed to meet Steve Cram's world mile record. On the two laps to go, still Blumenthal in front, Amara second, Awita third. And Sidney Marie dropped back into fifth place. 153.41, and that is inside the world record pace when Steve Cram set the figures at 329.67, just inside the world record pace. And Amara takes it on and takes the wheel away from the rest. And Delise now in third place, Marie is four, Blumenthal five. This is a crucial lap for Awita, and he's been taken along very well by Frank Amara. Amara really gritting his teeth and driving hard, trying to hang on in front as long as he can, and he's gone away from Awita. Now don't forget, Amara, by the way, is a 3:55 miler, so he's got a lot of ability. And he's gone right away from Awita. I don't know if he realises that. And the Moroccan is making no impression. But clearly Amara was in there, one suspects, to make the pace, but he's got away from Awita. And he drops out, and Awita's now by himself. 2:48. He's got to hit it hard. The time Steve Cram to set the world record, 3:29.67. And Awita away in front. Marie in second place. Delise is third. Awita, the second fastest baller in history, the second fastest 1500 man in history, now trying to become the number one. 50 metres left. The time to beat, 3:29.67. It's very, very close indeed. Yes, he's done it. A tremendous finish. Marie second, Delise third, and now the new world record. And at last he's made it. A tremendous finish by the Olympic 5,000-metre champion. For a moment he faltered, but then strode on. When he seemed to have gone, he suddenly found the strength to keep going with the new world record figure. The last 400 by himself almost in 54.5. So, one of Cram's world records go. He's 0.20 inside Cram's world record figure. And that is a truly remarkable run by the Moroccan. Because don't forget, 2 days ago he ran that extremely fast mile in Zurich. But he recovered very, very quickly. The rumour today was that he tried for the world record, and he certainly cracked it.
Just bear in mind, Evan, he had to get special permission from His Royal Highness King Hassan. He had to telephone yesterday to make this meeting, as they were going to make a special presentation to him for all that he'd done so far for Moroccan athletics. So there'll be another phone call tomorrow. The king was good enough to put that meeting off. He came here, and as Stan Greenberg pointed out, this man was good enough to run 11.7 for the last 100 metres in that marvellous race in Nice. And he just hung on to enough of that magnificent sprinting form to do it when few of us thought that it was possible.
Between 30 and 40,000 in this vast Olympic stadium where the games were held in 1936, where Jesse Owens made athletics history. And the track history books rewritten at 1,500 metres tonight.